People ask me what advice I have for a married couple struggling in their relationship. I always answer, pray and forgive. And to young people from violent homes, I say, pray and forgive. And again, even to the single mother with no family support, pray and forgive.